confused. I'm overwhelmed. I'm overburdened. I'm slightly overweight. Like now.
I sent my daughter to private school. I'll pay for that. But now I have to pay for singing lessons at $1,600.
Nurture her gift.
We're not the Jackson 5.
What can you do? Lower your expectations. Midweek masturbation. Do it on a Wednesday. Takes you through to Friday.
Our wives think we're losers.
Man up, both of you.
Hey, come in. This is Amy.
Laura?
I got the fix. I'm gonna take the things I've learned in my single life and help you apply them to your married life.
It's not the worst idea.
You, my boys, have lost your ability to connect with your wives.
You're right, you know, I can't even connect the cable.
What are the top complaints from your wives?
You know,
top five or top 10? I mean, I don't even know where to start with.
Look, listen, and learn. What women want is spontaneity.
Bang. Technically, I did nothing wrong.
To be honest, you both married up.
What does that mean?
Is that good?
None of my moves are working.
You gotta be part of your wife's life. To put it very simply, you have to show up.
Where are we going?
Wherever she is.
The new me is the old me, and the old me is back.
Admire your wives. I don't mean just admire them with your eyes. Caress your woman.
What are you doing?
I'm practicing my caress. Don't be a baby.
Still, there's a hole.
Thank you for untucking those balls, baby.
Hello.
Wow.
Seriously, babe, the vest?
Hey, does Superman wear a cape?
You and Mom had a good thing. How'd you make that work?
I kept my mouth shut. I agreed with everything she said, and I slept around a little bit.
Dad.